Toyota, innovation that excites. Shelton, the kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know, Herbie, for an offensive coordinator, he's got to love this kid. Cole's decision-making abilities make him very effective against any defense he's ever played. Really.
Well, defenses have to put pressure on him and not let him get comfortable. If you allow him to scan the field, he'll simply pick you apart. If you can disrupt his rhythm, it'll give you a chance at least shutting him down.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
Second down and 11. Ball on their own 24. Quick pass. They'll bring him down around the 41-yard line. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. Got an opening. Around 5 yards there on the option keep.
5 yards. That makes it second and six.
Scrambling around. He's wrapped up for the sack. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. First down, and he's out of bounds. He's tackled right around the 34. Shelton comes away with 2 yards on the carry. From the 34-yard line, it's second down. They come out in a five-wide set. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line. From the 11-yard line, second down. Draw play, taken down in the backfield. Tenth play of the drive. He's taken down at the 1 yard line. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
He's on the run. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown.
splits the uprights with the extra point. It was an 11-play, 73-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Tackle at about the 39-yard line.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about six.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Receiver with nobody around him, and down he goes at the 49.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times you don't need much more than that.
Watch the throw outside, complete. He's got room, and a huge touchdown play. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point. With a 3-play, 74-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. But these guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Inside give. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's good for the game, 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle made around the 36-yard line.
That's a deep one right there. First down.
He's got it with room to run. He's at midfield. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 42.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42. Throws it out there, and he hits him hard at the 20-yard line.
Number six on the touchdown at the 20-yard line. First down.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at about the 9-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Nice run there. Shelton comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
That brings him second and goal.
He's scrambling. Decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown.
A powerful push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
And he hits the PAT. A nice seven-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. So our score, 14-7. They line up to kick this one away. Fry from the four. At the 30, down the sideline. He's into the open field. The 10, touchdown, huge play. Point to tie this game up, and he converts the extra point. We've played one quarter, 14 apiece. Butler has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense can continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And they get nice yardage on that run. Shelton gets about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on their own 29.
Right here, right here. Here we go.
Throws complete. He's got space to work. Brought down at the 34-yard line. That last pass was good for maybe 5 yards.
Not a bad play. They gain 5 yards out of it, and they keep moving the defense back.
The stop at the 42-yard line.
Awesome running here on third down. That can bring a lot of confidence to an offense when they can pull that off so successfully.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. It and hit immediately for a loss. Loss of seven.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 48-yard line.
That makes it 4 inches.
Three down, three down. Mike 35, Mike 35.
Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Never good for a back's confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
It's 2nd and 13. Ball on the 39. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
Gaining 4 yards.
Let's go.
That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
Number 6 was the intended receiver on the play.
They'll call on the field goal unit. trying to take the lead by a field goal. Kicks up, and he nails the long field goal. Bryant is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for six. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. What a collision. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And he tackles him hard at the 28. A couple of yards on the carry.
Well, those are the kind of hits that'll take some miles off a ball carrier.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 28. He scrambles. And he's level at the 28-yard line. He scrambled, but he didn't get much.
Brad, this defense reacts too quickly for a scramble like that to work. He needs to spread him out a little bit more to try to create more room to run.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's tackled around the 35-yard line. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow, having to leave the field knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
And down he goes at the 31.
The Warriors over the years have had great quarterbacks. They've got another one. He's proving to be that here in the first half, and he's the true leader of this group right now.
Leadership. You hit the nail right on the head. This team is moving the football. It's everything to do with this young man and what he's been able to do for them. Because, he's making great throws. He's making good checks at the line of scrimmage. But the thing that's standing out to me is his leadership and the way this team responds to that leadership. And that's why this team right now has played as well as they have.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 31. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Now he's scrambling. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page. And they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
And he's taken down at about the 37-yard line.
The Mustangs call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt.
Oh, he got nailed on that one.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Fires it out. Taken down at the 25. Throws middle to the tight end. Tackle at about the 15-yard line. Scrambling around. Pulls it in and stops in his tracks with that tackle. And down he goes at about the 3-yard line. He's on the run, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
kicks the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Cole's played quarterback, Kirk, has been about what we expected. He's been very impressive here in the first half, but I think the defense knew that. You know, he's going to get his. Nobody else is getting it.
You got to give this defense a lot of credit with their approach. I mean, they really limited the big plays that we knew this quarterback and this offense was capable of, and it's given them a lead. We'll see in the second half if the defense continue to slow this offense down. But, you know, when you look at the quarterback, he's making plays. He's putting up some yards. He's just not putting up enough points.
They bring him down. A great first half comes to a close. The Mustangs lead it by four.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 30. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Steps out at the 35-yard line. Mooney gains about 5 yards on the play. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 35-yard line. Hand off to the right. Runs right for a nice gain. Keenan picks up about 4 yards on the play.
Backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made right around the 46-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 46.
throw out to the receiver. And he's tackled at about the 45. They come out on an empty backfield. Looks for his tight end over the middle. And he is drilled at the 38-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The Warriors staff has got a winner on their hands. You've been around kids like this. They're just fun to be around.
They're fun to be around, and I think it's infectious. His attitude, I think, permeates throughout this entire offense and really throughout the entire team. It's no wonder this team is so competitive with him at the front leading the way.
That brings him second and five. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
The defense was playing the run all the way, and they got it right. Nice work.
Thomas is waiting for the snap. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Tackle at the 38.
You're always looking for the home run return. The big highlight didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Throws it a cover, just picked off. Inside the 30 for the 10, and he will score.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
Butler gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Brought down around the 38-yard line. From their own 38-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle. That's the 48. He makes it out to midfield.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on the 50. can't shake the defense.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Fry back to return it. He fields the punt at the 13, and he's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Now, who's in charge of this offense? These guys can't get a first down. They can't move the ball down the field. How do you expect to win the game?
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. He's scrambling. And they make the stop right around the 38-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 38. Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go. So at the end of the third quarter, the Mustangs lead 28-17. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Got a man, watch out here. They'll bring him down at the 46. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Carries the ball for a nice game. Complete. He's got room. And he hits him hard at the 35. First and 10. Ball on the 35. He's at the 20. He's knocked out of bounds around the 11-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
It's second down, 7 to go. 8 yards out. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. This is the ninth play of this drive. Tackled at about the 5-yard line. This isn't much more than an extra point. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Kick is up, and he's got it. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
That innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. With a quick throw. And it's going the other way. It's the senior corner. And he's taken down at the 49. Oh, that is one dejected quarterback. That interception is going to seal this game. From the 49-yard line, first down. Tackle right around the 48-yard line. Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
This linebacker's had a couple of years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
Just under two to go in the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. The Warriors call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Run up the middle, and he didn't get enough for the first.
Now, Brad, he's going to come up short here. The defense does a nice job of not allowing the ball carrier to get out into the open.
He's got it with room to run. He's taken down at the 36. Not much, but it gets him the first down.
Yeah, it wasn't much, but on fourth down, it's all about coming up with the first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36. He's level at the 33-yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Man left, man left. Pull down, pull down. Mike 19.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gain of four on the play. That makes it third.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 31-17, Mustang. So that wraps things up for us, 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.